morning, everyone. This is Vaishnavi of Class 6B, roll number 42, here to present my science project. My science project is titled as A Model of a Windmill. What is a windmill? A windmill is defined as a machine that converts the kinetic energy of the wind into mechanical energy. All the blades of the windmill always rotate in a clockwise direction. The first windmill was designed in the year 1854 by Daniel Halliday from the United States. Moving gear, called wind, makes a windmill move, which can be used to draw water from the well and generate the electricity. As you can see, this is a model of a windmill, but it is not actually the real windmill, does not carry the motor's wires. This is just a model, and I am going to show that how it works. So here's a battery over here, which is attached to the box. These wires are connected with the switches and the motor. So I'm going to show. Like it moves like this. Thank you for staying till the end.